How do you use a gun?
I don't know.
Gee, I don't know why they let you in.
I'll give you something easier, I guess. Something easier.
Get the accessories! Boom!
Okay. Precious to me. Maybe a little bit.
Sorry, sir.
Wow, that's a lot of accessories for the show. Gotta be something that I can use as a weapon! Wait, why is there a baby bottle? I don't know. I can use this coin! Yeah, this is probably the main.
Anything else?
I'm gonna take this perfume.
Yeah. Okay.
You took the perfume. You gotta use the perfume as a weapon. I'm gonna spray it in people's eyes, I guess. Spray them in yours if you don't listen here.
Fine.
Now let's go. Is this literally the war? They just are like fighting each other.
Ah! Yeah! Ha ha! I win again! Devil win!
Whoa. Oh my god, are you all okay? Why did you choose them? They are evil. Yeah, they're evil. Evil! Well, it is kind of what we are. Let me handle you. Handle it. Well, Red Leader, maybe you can go back to the forest where you belong. Why did you choose them? They're evil.
I know.
Well, it is kind of what we do. I'll handle this. Well, you know what? Maybe we don't want to be in this war. And you know what? I don't either. But you guys started it. You guys can't end it because we will kill each and every one of you. Let's go, Tom.
Is that too dark?
And this is your room. I love it!
Thank you, so I'll leave it to you. You to it.
Call me down if you learn anything about fighting or anything. And I might even let you go out to war. So, if you need anything, just call me, and, yeah, bye, Tom.
Did he say whatever I need? I'm getting cookies! Gas bag.
Tom might be able to do this. It's easy enough for him. you have any cookies?
Yes. By the way, I saw Ed and Matt outside, and they're still waiting for you.
Ed and Matt. Oh, God, I forgot. Hey, Tom.